Nintendo DS games I was obsessed with as a kid, Part 1.